Hello everyone, it's D-Vector back here with a new awesome video for you in Call of Duty Advanced Warfare on the map Retreat. I'm gonna show you how to jump outside the map, and this glitch works online. So yeah, all what you need is a normal weapon with the exo hoover and the exo overclock. Now, let's start with the glitch. First of all, you need to follow the steps what I do to come on the top of the map. When you're on top of the building or map, you have to run to the place by the helicopter. You see right there a big rock? I shoot on it. On the right side of the rock is an invisible barrier where you can stand on. Now double tap the jump button and use the exo hoover to get on the invisible wall. Don't jump to the helicopter because you're going to die, but jump outside the map while using the exo overclock. There we go. And you see I'm out of the map. This working on Xbox One, PS4, and I think so the PC, PS3 and Xbox 360. I hope you like this video and I see you later.
Hey everybody, it's HDVictory here. Today I'm not uploading a glitch like I normally do, but I want to talk to you. So recently I've got some good news.